Good afternoon, everybody. Pastor Court here. And just want to say a huge thank you once again for everything you did for the back-to-school outreaches. We finished our final outreach this past Sunday on campus, and what a huge success. Well over 400 kids received backpacks, school supplies. They had a great afternoon and evening. We had people here even an hour earlier than what it was supposed to start because they were so excited. Thank you for all of those backpacks that you contributed, to everybody who actually served during the outreach. We had more people willing to serve than we needed, so thank you guys for that. What a tremendous example of Christ's love to your community, and so thank you guys for that once again. Just truly appreciate that, and just want to continue to encourage you guys to keep it up. As we cruise toward the fall very quickly, as school approaches, as my daughter bemoans, this is her last full week of summer vacation. Just a couple reminders. We are going to launch our Believe series study in September, and we are so excited about it. It is the follow-up companion to the 31-week story journey we took last year, and we're going to take another 30-week journey through the Bible, and this time we're going to dig a little bit deeper, and we're excited about that, and we are looking for 100 groups to be a part of that study like we had last year of the story, and so we're looking for facilitators, people who will be host and facilitators of your group, and Pastor Carey's doing those trainings for that right now so that we can get ready to launch that the second weekend in September. So if you're interested in facilitating a group and hosting a group, would you sign up and be a part of that study and be a facilitator for those groups? We'd love to see another 1,200 people here at Tomoka be a part of a Believe group that will dig a little bit deeper and help grow your roots. And so we want to encourage you to take part of that. We're going to continue our series this weekend, Conversations with God. Pastor Joe will be back in the pulpit this weekend, and he's going to talk about Psalm 126 and seeing life from a different view. There's an old story about a basketball coach at a big-time college university that on the first day of practice every year, he would take his basketball team into a large banquet hall. And in that banquet hall, there would be tables set up with fine dining experience. And they would go through learning how to use the right fork and how to pass the plates and just how to have an elegant meal. And then in the next room, they would do it again, but this time they would actually sit down and have the meal. And as he explained to his team at the end of the experience, he told them this, that the national champion basketball team every year went to the White House for a dinner. And he told his team, we want to begin every year with the end in mind. And that's sort of what Pastor Joe's going to talk about this weekend. Learning how to start with eternity in mind makes a huge difference where we get. For many of us, we try to look at it backwards, or we jump in the middle of it, and it's very hard to get to the end goal. And so Pastor Joe's going to talk about a conversation with God that you and I can have that'll help us begin with the eternity in mind. Listen, I'm like Pastor Joe. I love being one of your pastors. We thank you for everything that you're doing. We continue to pray for you, and we can't wait to see you this weekend. God bless you, church.